Oh no.
The screams of the damned.
Oh no, it's the pig.
No, no, it is.
It's the pig!
No! No! Why does it have to be the pig? No! You will be afraid of that pig.
How do you know it's
you will hear the music when he's near. You'll just hear some sort of ambient...
If he starts stuff. Coming for you, all you can do is just run and never stop.
Yeah, just never stop. That is the only way you can escape. Oh, we are all so dead. We are so dead. Yes, you totally can.
I hear it. Ugh.
Hear it? Look for two eyes in the darkness. You can see his eyes, but if you can see them, he probably sees you. Ambient bass. Ambient. Yes, but it is. Oh.
Oh, I hope there's only one of them.
Oh my gosh, just three of them. You know what? Oh, this is what a non-bone room looks like.
There's gotta be something in here.
That right there, that jump would crack my shins. In three! Actually, that might be an escape. Oh.
I don't know which side.
We can hear
him. I see him! He's over there!
Oh crap.
Look, he's across the thing!
No. The pig is here to get revenge for hundreds of years of pulled pork.
Oh!
no, he's gonna come for- Oh, he's just leaving the maze. Anywhere but that the pig isn't. No, we got- Oh my god!
That was so loud!
I think I tore some.
Like... Can't go that way.
I think my stomach is like open.
Oh!
Yeah, you know, I think that actually just killed me. This is my.
Oh, room. I see another thing.
Oh my, there's one above. Okay,
be prepared.
Ready? Wait, no, look. Right up there. See him? The bars. Yes. I guess. I don't know what causes them to close. Oh no. We gotta go this way. Can you hear him? If we're close enough to see him, it's too late. Oh no.
It's getting louder.
It's getting louder. Oh crap. Oh my god!
That's so loud!
Why is it so loud?
Let's try going this way again.
Oh my gosh! There's no other way we can go, it's all closed up!
I hear him again, where do we go?
Why can't this one have safe rooms? All the other mazes have safe
rooms. Oh, there's one of those things.
Oh, that those are.
Crazy. And the pig, he's. Ah! Look, he's over there.
Oh crap, he's right there. Oh crap. Oh,
don't let him. Oh, he went down that hall. He went down that hall. We have a chance to go this way.
My trained eyes, William, can track a pig from a mile away. I know how to see him.
Yes. Okigo has been here.
I swear I saw a light over there.
So did I. Maybe it's on the other side of this.
Oh, here's some light.
Ah.
Oh, look in these things for keys.
Ah, yes, look for keys. You know, what if we opened a 7-Eleven down here?
I don't think the pig agree.
Oh, man. What about Wawa? Huh? Is that better? Did you know Wawa is actually a Pennsylvanian company? Just has a Canadian goose as a logo. It actually is a major...
No, God, why'd you run towards it? Yes, he is.
I'm sorry.
So loud, oh my gosh. I said run!
The key! Oh no.
Oh, no. Oh wait, no, that's a candle.
No, I picked it up already.
What? Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
What is this?
Oh, what is this? Yeah, I'm hoping that he doesn't come for us. Oh. No, no. Where did you go?
I don't know where...
I hear it.
Dear, how are we supposed to remember this?
Right, up, down, left, right. There we go.
Oh no. I don't know which way to go.
What if he's above us?
I hear. I don't know where he is. He could be above us.
I'm hoping that's the case.
Oh, we have to crouch.
What if the pig... Wait.
Did it!
What if the pig can't fit through here? He just like hits his head and just like caves his skull in. Oh, yes, a key. We have found all the keys.
What is this? Oh, what is this?
Oh well.
Oh, it's a matching.
A freaking matching. Oh my god. Alright, so this is right side up, son.
I hear the pig music.
As do I. Oh my gosh, run!
Hey?
It was right behind us, oh my gosh!
Oh! Can we go around, I want?
Maybe? Uh-oh. Oh no.
I hear it.
Yeah, well, we're at this area.
Okay, I don't hear it here, let's try this.
Yeah, let's try the match puzzle. Oh, that's right. Alright, so we have this here. Yeah. Oh no. Well, hang on, no, we have not. We're hearing the pig and are now very nervous.
Oh, he's so close. Yeah. Run!
Where was he?
He was literally- he came through the door.
What?
I saw him, like, right there.
Oh dear, okay, we're running for our lives because of pig. We're in a similar looking room. If I see them, I'll bring them up.
Wait, what? I found
another key. We already have 5.
Maybe there's more than 5. Oh.
Oh, we tried.
We're We're dead. Oh, this is a dead end!
In every way possible, we have died. No. Rough to go and die. Oh, I'm dead.
Hello? Hello.
Oh, yay! Good news, Andrew.
Eh?
It doesn't seem the zombies can see us through this.
Hopefully the same for the pig, because I heard it as I found it.
Does the pig even come downstairs?
I don't know. Have you found the way out yet?
maybe? I mean, always lead out at some point, it's just where you want to be.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, we need to pull three levers, and I don't know what that would entail.
And there's all these puzzles, we might have to solve
there's
stuff.
There's like little mini-games all scattered around the place, I don't know if we need to solve that.
How is it moving? There's no wind down here.
Oh dang, you're right. Look at all these, this poor foundation, giraffes everywhere. Right, there's like a zombie like right over there. Oh, he's walking, let's go!
Oh, I hear the pig music. Time to see if it actually can get down.
Do you want me to play provocation music? Alright.
You know what?
Contrary to popular belief, Freebird does not actually make you invincible.
Oh dear.
Unfortunately.
I don't know which way we're supposed to go.
Oh, I've gotten out of here at least like three times, so...
I mean... We haven't been to that doorway, so maybe we should try
Let's just head this way. The pig may not come downstairs. He may have horrible arthritis and may not be able to go downstairs. No, that was the zombie. Yeah, pig, you're upstairs. Cease. And if you aren't, come downstairs so we can make fun of you.
I think he heard that.
I hope so. Yeah, I'm gonna... force feed him weight loss bagels until he dies.
Uh-oh!
Yeah, I mean, those things are basically like styrofoam shaped as a bagel, but... No.
Duh. Oh, what is... How many puzzles are there?
Oh, probably one for each lever. Oh! We don't have a key which fits the lock, are you serious? Are you serious? What key?
Oh, we opened something.
Hang on. Yeah, I grabbed that one.
Hey, look!
What's this say?
Why is there a time thing?
This third time I've been down here to pull this damn lever, only to have the final gate shut in my face. There's got to be an easier way back.
Oh no. It's timed. Okay, so we have to mark this, because we're probably going to have to come back.
Yep, although there probably is a shortcut, because that's what it's hinting at. We need to find the keys that unlocks all of these. And when we do, we'll be... This thing lies. Find five keys, you know what? Find 5, more like find 80. We're going up. Oh dear, house. Back into the piggo.
This is like vertical.
That's like a friggin' escalator. Look at that.
How are you walking up this?
Our feet are just that strong.
Have fun, Bubba.
What, you don't want pigger-related deaths to go on your tombstone?
Oh no.
Oh no. Really run. You better. Why did it get you? Why did you run towards it?
I don't know where.
Just run the direction we go.
Oh dear.
Oh no. Alright, so William is dead. He's admiring the pig as it walks by. Dang it.
Crap.
Oh dear. Well, now we have 5.
I hear him already.
Oh my! He took the shortcut. Looking to under.
Oh, he's over there.
Thankfully, the pig cannot see across archways.
Well, he was in there.
He's like, hey, cringe. Oh, imagine.
Do you think we should risk going past this?
Past what?
Oh, we came back out. Oh, he's over there.
Alright, let's go, run.
This way. Oh, I hear the pig.
Oh,
the pig! The pig!
Alright, well, the pig is coming for us. This is a bad move by all. Zombies you can outrun, the pig you cannot. Oh, you got to the bone area. I think the pig is around there, I'd be alert.
Oh no! 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 No!
Could you imagine if those just closed in front of me too?
That's the one that you had.
Here?
Crept the last two.
Yes! Hold the lever.
Okay, so we know where this lever is now.
So this lever is fine. No, we don't need to pull this one again.
Oh, we don't.
There's no timer.
Oh, right,
William,
that's
William,
the one that
pulled one of the levers.
The one that has the timer is probably the last one, and then we have to get out.
That means that we are 2 levers away from escaping.
Dear. I think we have to find that puzzle again where we were flipping those squares. That probably gets to the second
one. Yeah, pig. You can't get us down here. You wouldn't fit. Take 2 steps.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Yeah, this one.
No. I'm not sure.
This one is...
I'm not sure! Okay, I'm relatively sure. Right. Andrew, this is correct.
Good.
Right,
good.
Up, down, left, right.
Yes.
It's not doing anything, then. Unless there's more than one of these.
Well, there's 3 of these. We probably have to...
so we can't guess it.
You have to find it for the rest of you. I swear I saw one nearby. Oh, there's one here.
No what? Yeah. Alright, Andrew, I put in two more keys. We're only missing two.
Do we need all of them, though?
I don't know. I don't think so. I mean, William is at the exit anyway. He can just, like, walk out the moment we open the gate and we'll just win.
Yeah, we still need to solve that puzzle, though.
Yo, yeah, we only have that one puzzle.
I don't know where to, how to get to it, though. This isn't the right one. We can do it.
Can we?
Good coach.
Alright, so it's gotta be connected to this room because we ended up here somehow.
Oh my.
Hey, look. We got to the one in the middle, Andrew.
Listen to Mr. Cringe McGee back there.
Mr. Krabs.
I am dead.
William, how about you head back to the entrance, like, now? I am in pain, oh, me liver, oh. How about you go back so we lose less than two lives? Because, like, we're about to.
Oh. Where was the other one?
It's in the room with all the keys.
How do we get them? I hear the pig. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to hear the pig.
Now even if we fail, you can't deny that that was cool.
Yeah.
I was playing the Ecstasy of Gold as we were.
I thought I was gonna die though, because I couldn't hear. I wouldn't be able to hear the pig if the music.
No, no, it's fine. I think it's either down here or this way. Not upstairs.
Didn't we just go this way? I don't really remember.
Did we?
We did it!